All right, so I'm gonna wrap this up with day 36 question. Witches, and I do that all the time. I always go like, today's question is, so sorry about that if that's totally annoying. Okay, how has your sleep schedule changed from day one to now? Okay, well, first of all, I am 32 years old and I'm old as fuck. and I go to sleep probably like grandma does. So I start to wind down at about 7 o'clock and I'm ready to go to bed by at least 9:30 if I'm being super crazy, 10 o'clock. How has my sleep schedule changed? Honestly, I would say that the schedule has not changed. Since I hit my 30s, for some reason, like my body is in tune with going to bed at 9. If somebody asks me to do something after 9:30, 10 o'clock, no, thank you. My body's ready for sleep. So in that sense, I haven't really noticed my sleeping schedule change since day one. But I will tell you that my sleep has improved. And how do I know my sleep has improved? Well, I would say that I've noticed it's improved because I've actually started dreaming again. And I have read that if you are dreaming, that means that you are in a deeper state of sleep. Or maybe that was backwards. I don't know. I'm sure somebody's gonna comment on here and be like, Liana, that is total bullshit. No, that's not how it works. But anyway, all I know is that I was waking up before I started day one. I had been, you know, waking up probably about like 2 or 3 times in the night. I couldn't remember myself having a dream for months. But I am dreaming now and I'm remembering my dreams. And so, I honestly feel like that means that I'm getting to a deeper state of sleep. I feel rested for the most part. In some of my videos, you'll notice though that I say I'm feeling lethargic. And that doesn't mean that my sleep wasn't good. It's just that my exercise is so hard some days. Like I push myself, even though I can't do everything that they're doing in the videos at the same speed that they're doing it, and sometimes not even the same exercise, like I have to modify it to be easier for myself. But I'm pushing myself to what I feel is my personal max, and because I'm doing that, I am tired. So like my body is tired, but I have been getting really good sleep. And also I've been napping a couple of times a week in the middle of the day, which is pretty cool because then I'm able to still go to sleep at night. So my body's getting lots and lots of rest. But I would say that's kind of how things have changed a little bit since then. So anyway, I am so sorry this video has been so long. If you have stayed to watch this long, you're my hero. it was really important for me to get this all out today, to just kind of let people know where I am, where I'm coming from, and what my intentions are. So just in case you didn't catch, my intentions are to, you see my dog, he's trying to get some food off this counter. I know you see him back there. My intentions are to help myself and to help people that I don't know who I'm helping quite yet, but they'll come. Anyway, I hope that you have a good day. I am gonna go walk my dogs and I will talk